an American journalist who is a very good friend of Great Britain, famed for outspoken newspaper articles and radio talks, Miss Dorothy Thompson. During her tour of Britain, Miss Thompson visited the Czech headquarters with Dr. Masaryk and Mr. Richard Law. Long before the war, Dorothy Thompson saw the rottenness of the Nazi system. She has consistently worked with her voice and her pen to bring about the downfall of the German bully. Thanks for helping us, Miss Thompson. You're doing a grand job.